Hi, my name is Bianca Capaluzzi. I'm from SciAps, and welcome to my hit YouTube series called Unbox This. This right here is our Z901 alloy analyzer. Comes in this very protective Pelican case. Right here is a battery. Insert it, turn it on, and I'll show you the rest right now. Also includes a charger and an extra battery just in case. Laser safety glasses, you definitely need these. Highly recommend. You have your wall adapter, your wall plug, your kit, 5 canisters of argon. If it is blue label, that means it is carbon. If it is black, that means it is standard argon. Here you have all your tuning standards, and these will be different depending upon what analyzer you order. We also have a USB stick, and that has your manual and also a download for Profile Builder. If you would like to connect to Profile Builder on your laptop or desktop, you would be using this USB cord. Also included is some quartz windows or splatter shields, some O-rings, and those will go right here using your Allen wrench to be replaced. If you would like to learn how to replace those, please visit our YouTube channel and search the video on how to replace these on our Z9 series. Now that the analyzer is on, you can tell by our green button right here, you're gonna click admin. Type in the password, which is 12345. I know, very secure. That's what I keep telling them. You're gonna hit okay, because it's gonna tell you to put those safety eyewear glasses on. Don't tell anybody I skipped that part. Okay, and you're gonna hit analyze, select your app. And right now, it's gonna warm up. You have about 44 seconds left, but yeah, that's how you turn it on. And thank you for coming to my hit YouTube series, Unbox This, and this is what you got.